Hello and welcome to the Cadre Lake County, home of the Lancers. Today you'll begin the game recap versus Highland Community College. Also on this night, we took a moment to acknowledge the sophomores who will be playing their last season here at CLC. This was not an easy match by any means. Both teams battled back and forth, taking the game to 5 sets. And without further ado, we present to you the game highlights. With the long match coming to an end, the Lancers won 3-2, putting their regular season record at 10-10. Following this match, on November 1st, the Ladies will be playing against Illinois Valley Community College in the NJCAA Region 4 tournament. With that being said, thank you for supporting the Lancers, and be sure to stay tuned for more highlights.